We're going to have a Longhorn Drive come right down Main Street right here, so we ask that you guys get off the street when they come down. They're not going to be looking out for you, probably, but very docile creatures. You're going to be safe. Just stay on the boardwalks, if you would. They'll be around the corner here about 10 minutes. Also, we have the American Freedom Riders. They're going to be down in the arena, and they're right after the Longhorn Parade. If you head down towards the arena, we have bleachers down there. On the east side of the field, you'll be able to see those guys do their show as well. So once again, thank you for being here at Chisholm Trail Day. It's the fourth annual, and we'll keep you updated on all the great things happening today.
Oh my gosh. Man, that one got kind of close.
Thank the Sander Ranch over in Woodward, Oklahoma for bringing these lovely beasts out here. Give a round of applause there. And the American Freedom Riders coming up right behind them. Let's give them a round of applause. They'll be doing a show right after this little parade. If you head down to the east side, you'll be able to see over in the arena.
Yeah, get up in there. Oh?
There's a spot right here if you want to.
You want to come up here and stand?
There's a spot right there if you want to.
Nope.
Oh. Oh.
You guys have to sign names?
No, you're fine.
Thank you.
Yeah. 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 Ye 1878, the Eisenhower purchased a house on the land.